Okay, so here we are in Founder's house. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to take you through the house and just show you the areas we can improve on for our human impact project. So starting right here in the quad, as you can see, there's four big patches of grass. And as you know, one of our ideas is to change this into an astroturf. So yeah, that's our first idea. And now I'm just going to take you around into the house. This is where we fetch our food. So as you come through here, you can't really see much at the moment, but through these doors is the kitchen where we get served our food. And we take it through into the kitchen, which is through this doorway. It seats about 90 boys, and it is, yeah, so I'm going to take it through now to the kitchen. This is our kitchen, and here's the ladies. Say hello.
Hello, gentlemen. How are you? Look at me and picturize me, man. How can you look far? I'm Cynthia, by the way, and you are a very handsome man. Who are you?
At the little area where the plants are, and one of our ideas is to change this entire area into a vegetable garden. So what we're thinking of doing is, by making all these vegetables and growing the vegetables, we could use them as the vegetables that we serve to the boys at dinner and lunch, and not have to import or bring in extra vegetables that aren't actually eaten. So yeah, that's and one of our ideas is also to change the electricity system in the gym by getting a bike in that powers the lightings in the gym. As you can see, there's quite a few lights in there, and often it's not actually needed. So when it is needed, I think that powering the gym using the bike will save a lot of energy. So yeah, and then now we're going to move on to our next spot. You guys, through to grade 11 Alex room. So if you come forward. To your left, we have the grade 11 Annex quad, and as you can see, it's almost like a demo to what we could do with the main quad. So this grass is like an astroturf that we think we would like to use in the main quad. And another thing that you can learn from this room is that there's a lot of windows, and these windows allow for natural light and sunlight to come in instead of using like LED lights or like power using lights. So one of the things we can work on is obviously the turf and the lights. So yeah, thank you.